So what I'm going to do now is just sew off the sewing machine. One note, on the side of the machine, there's this locking mechanism for the needle bar. This is, you lock it in when you're doing straight stitch. So I'm going to leave the needle down. I'm going to lift the foot. I'm going to come over. I'm going to lift the foot again. Now I'm going to heel back and I'm going to adjust the machine to zigzag stitch.